the Iron Survivor Challenge. How do I even prepare for a match that's never been done before? This is when my nerves start kicking in, my anxiety shoots up because I don't know what to expect. It's going into the unknown. If I go in there on Saturday, unsure of myself, second-guessing every move, then I should just put myself in the penalty box and never come out. If I want this so bad, then I have to stop talking about it, go out there, and win it. So I guess the only person that can stop me from walking out of Deadline the Iron Survivor is the person I'm looking at.